Hey, hey,
hey, hey,
my,
my,
rock and roll,
rock and roll.
Susan, are you ready to rock?
Chet on a television show, and I ran out and bought as many albums as I could, you know, and sat around and practiced as much as I could trying to copy what he had done, you know, and I did that for 3 or 4 or 5 years, you know, instead of doing my homework. I just really loved his style. It was very unique to me, that the idea of playing melody and chords and bass lines and harmonies all together like a piano player.
It seems that in most of the good artists, their personality comes out in their playing. So with Chet, he's a gentleman and his music is as sweet as he is.
Everyone involved in it feels a sense of gratitude to Chet for inspiration and setting an example of impeccable musicianship and taste that transcends any kind of musical style.
It's really easy for me, and it's having all these great musicians around. I feel a little out of place, but I think, well, I better not apologize when they compliment me too much, because they might come over to my side or something if I put myself down too much.
You don't often pull musicians from different bags, as it were, and have them play music without having a collision course. And of course, these musicians were not only playing, but they were listening.
Sunrise is one of the great cuts in the album, and was written by George Benson and Randy Goodrum. It's my title. But I'm not one of the writers. You don't get paid for being for having a title. Beautiful tune. It's simple, and it has a great rhythm sound in the background. And I think when you hear it, you want to hear it again.
Something like this is not hard. I mean, it's really a lot of fun. I mean, the hard part is anything but this, really. I mean, you get a chance to get together with the greatest musicians in life, really, and spend a couple days. You know, I'm real excited. I could hardly sleep last night.
I just consider myself real lucky to be able to play something well enough to be in a musical ensemble with him.
Chet, the person, comes out through his guitar, and that's what people are responding to.
He's just been a very, very wonderful person, a really nice friend. I just think he's, you know, one of the world's greatest people.